intern sitting in. It was developed as a collaboration project with the MDes students and the interior design students.
Step one was to choose a company.
We were working with a brand, Matador, which is a compactable backpack and small outdoor blanket that can be put in a small little pouch and then placed in your pocket and carried around on the go to take on adventures. So we took this concept, compact boundary, and this ability to take something very light with durable materials and make it really small and be able to just throw in the back of your car or pack in a backpack and then go on a hike. Some of the featured pieces are the welded frame that was a collaboration with additional welding students.
And then Shoshana and I thought through the connection for how to attach the rope.
You know, it's pretty comfy. There's nothing poking me, so I'm pretty happy with it. We really just launched right into it. We introduced ourselves and got straight to work.
The legs all connects to, and then the ball bearing. Would all the weight be on the ball bearing?
There was a lot of learning process with this model, mm-hmm. about like having this more flat to fit the body, but as well as taking material even down here, or thinking about do we make this adjustable or not? But then
we want to start welding out by Monday.
Because that'll help with your budget too.
Or, you know, we're
kind of still trying to work through that part. And yeah. I think we're kind of looking for advice, yeah. I would say, on this part.
And it's just so great to see the struggles that you guys have. And it's also so great to see all of the victories. I know at times it can be frustrating to like work cross departments, but it's so enriching to be able to meet other people, to be inspired by other people, learn the other language that the department has. So I really want to commend you all for creating such beautiful pieces.